Hi, this is Marielle. This video will go through how to use the Box and Dropbox two-way synchronization feature, which is available to business and enterprise customers. This feature will keep Fieldwire in constant sync with your cloud storage, which is great for two reasons. First, it makes version control effortless. Second, it will allow you to maintain a project archive with all of your files and photos stored on your favorite file sharing program. Let's click on the plus new plan button to enable the two-way sync. I'm going to use Box for this video, but the Dropbox sync works similarly. I'll click on Box and authorize Fieldwire's access to my Box account. I can now see that my project is syncing here. Now if we switch over to Box, we'll see that Fieldwire has automatically created a folder in my root Box account called Fieldwire. Within that folder, you'll see your projects, and within that, you'll see four folders: plans, photos, files, and as-builts. Let's run through how these different folders work. First, the plans folder. Within the plans folder, you can make one layer of subfolders for your different disciplines of plans, such as architectural, civil, structural, etc. Any folders you create will populate in Fieldwire and vice versa. Let's add an architectural folder in Box. See how it shows up in Fieldwire? We can also create a folder in Fieldwire and it will show up in Box. Now we can start adding plan files into Box and Dropbox. Keep in mind that single plan files are the best way to keep your plans up to date with different versions, rather than multi-page files. Fieldwire will split any multi-page plan files into individual sheets, but it will not be separated out in Box. If you ever have an update to a single plan within that multi-page file, you'll have to update the multi-page document in Box or Dropbox, and it will add a new version to all plans in that file, even if the majority of them have not changed. That's why it's beneficial to have single plan files when utilizing the Box or Dropbox two-way synchronization. Let's add some plans in our architectural folder in Box. Now if we switch back over to Fieldwire, we'll see them processing. We can also add a new version of a plan into Box, and it will start processing in Fieldwire as a new version of that plan. A couple things to remember. This is a full mirror, so if you rename a plan in Fieldwire, it will rename in Box or Dropbox, which could affect your version control. Also, any plans you delete in Box or Dropbox or in Fieldwire will delete in the other program, so be careful. Next is the Files folder, which is also a two-way mirror. You can again add one layer of subfolders. Let's create a Submittals folder and add some files. If we go to the Files tab in Fieldwire, we'll see our files. The next folder is the Photos folder, which contains all photos related to your project, whether they're task photos, progress photos, or general photos. The photos that you add on Fieldwire will show up in Box, but this is a one-way sync, so any photos that you add to Box will not show up in Fieldwire. Also, any subfolders will not be recognized by Fieldwire. Let's add a quick photo. And now when we go back to the Box Photos folder, there it is. Finally, the As-Builts folder will contain current plan exports within minutes of updates being done in Fieldwire. This is a one-way push from Fieldwire, so anything you add to this folder in Box or Dropbox will be ignored. This is a great way to always have your current As-Builts on your cloud storage program that you can share with anyone. I would recommend adjusting the security settings on that folder in Box or Dropbox before you share it with others, so no one can edit or delete files within that folder. Let's add a few markups to our plans so we can see what they look like in the As-Builts folder. Here we can view our plan export with all of the markups. So that's a summary of how your folders work on the Box and Dropbox two-way synchronization feature. If you ever want to stop syncing with your account, you can do so here. Keep in mind that if you reconnect, all of the data from Fieldwire will replace the data that's in your Box Fieldwire folder. So that's a review of how the two-way Box and Dropbox synchronization works. Check out the help article link below for more details. Thanks for watching!